guys. Today I officially hit my 15 subscriber mark. So as I said, I was gonna do 15 jumping jacks, but I would have to have somebody record that, and yeah, I wasn't gonna do that. So now I'm gonna attempt to do 15 push-ups, and here we go.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
My toes are so hurt.
7, halfway there. 8, 9, 10, 5 more. Okay, 11, I'm hot.
I'm getting hot.
12,
that's
13, 14, last one, 14, 15, okay,
we have 15 push-ups for 15 subscribers. Hey guys, we are now back to our regularly scheduled vlogs. Yesterday I watched a trailer to that Ted Bundy. I don't know if I'm pronouncing his name right, but the serial killer. I can never pronounce that word right either. With Zac Efron in it. I just gotta say, I'm shook. Cause like, yo, he is gone from the days of Troy, but we were going, we're all in, going like, we're all in this together, you know, all that. He's out here now, playing a serial killer who murdered and raped women. I was just like, okay, we fucking those days, those distant days. What am I gonna go see it? Hell yeah, I'm gonna go see it. Was I ever going to a movie? I still got a little bit of a celebrity crush on her. It was kind of bad as it was from first grade to fourth grade. But oh yeah, we gonna go see that. Yeah, I don't know what else happened yesterday besides that. Oh, speaking of, 16 subscribers now. We are 4 away from 20. I don't know why I put out 4, but today my math is off. But like, whatever. Oh yeah, I think yesterday I watched this video on Facebook where I think like a senator or a congresswoman was talking to the CEO of Google. Why when you look up, when you go on Google Images and look up the word idiot, Donald Trump's face pops up. And she's just thinking, oh, it's just somebody who's just on the computer like 24/7 and all that, just putting it all up. And I'm like, there's a math formula to this. Like, it's like arithmetic. Like, they use keywords and all that. Like, it was the funniest crap. So I looked it up right after I saw the video. But I couldn't stop laughing for the rest of the night. Like, Google be doing too much. And that's why Google be doing too much. What else happened yesterday? Nothing that I can think of. I'm still waiting for my W-2 form that I fill out. fill out and do my own to get my tax refunds for the next year or something like that. My first time. It's just my mind keeps going to that trailer I saw. I'm gonna go see it. But I'm not gonna be like, oh my god, I'm in love with him. And I'm like, hello, serial killer? Like, no, that's a huge turn off if I ever date someone like that. I would be like, yeah. I'm in that girl. I'm not a rider. To be honest, I'm no ride or die girl. Like, if you sell drugs and you kill people or rape people, don't be looking for me to be your boo. Like, that not happening. I'm not a ride or die girl. Like, I'm a ride or die when it comes to you following dreams. Like, you going to like to professional sport or whatnot. But I'm not a ride or die girl when it comes to crimes. Like, I'm gonna be full on telling the whole truth, what I know, the tea, everything. I'm spilling the tea to the cops. Don't date me if you want to do crime, so, because I would spill the whole tea. I would spill the tea. If people literally fall in love with this freaking serial killer, I got some. I will really lose my faith in humanity. Y'all out here with. Doesn't help. He was just too in himself. So if he was alive, he'd be feeling himself. He'd be like, yeah, y'all people are making a movie about me. I think he even has a daughter. So I just wonder how he has a kid. So I just feel like, how would she feel knowing you are the child of a serial killer? Like, does anybody be like, oh my god, is it in your genes? Like, are you gonna kill all of us or something? Like, I kind of want to know, like, of offsprings of serial killers, like, do they get automatically judged because their parent murdered a lot of people? I'm probably doing my research. Oh, that's what I was remembering. As you know, there's a documentary of Michael Jackson and sexual assault and all that. Well, all I just gotta say now is my childhood's gone. It's just dead. Cause, yo, like, if you haven't watched Surviving R. Kelly, I don't know what you're doing with your life. Like, I used to be saying, I believe I can fly, and I would just be like, or like, jam to it. Now I can't even, like, yeah, nah. So Space Jam's here for me. Oh, obviously. Because that song, and song of Michael Jackson is ruined of mine. I might as well just be like, let me just throw my whole childhood, just bury my whole childhood now. It's dead. It's dead. It's over. It's all over, y'all. But, like, I'm in between, like, should I believe it, or, like, there's fans that will not believe it. Like, people are like, oh, this dude lied. Like, yeah, I'm just like, that's the problem, is we automatically don't want to believe that our favorite celebrity is done wrong. I'm not gonna lie, I'm one of those people who, like, I would, like, hell, if Harry Styles did anything like this, like, I would be that person, like, nah, he didn't do it. Nah, you people are liars, you just want attention, you just want money, and da 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 da. But that's the problem, is we automatically will not believe the woman, or, like, men, the women or men that have been sexually assaulted. Because we don't want to believe that someone we love and idolize is a monster. And then not only that, there's other people who will be like, oh, he did sexually assault me, or she did sexually assault me, and lie about it just to get attention and money. And that's what makes people so skeptical on believing people on sexual assault. And that's what just rubs me the wrong way is when people do that. Like, we're out here lying just for attention. Let's not do that, because there are actual people who have stories that are afraid to tell, because us people, we the people, will not believe them. And it just bothers me. It really does. Because I will be one of those people, like, do I want... But now I'm one of those people, like, should I believe this person, or should I believe this person? Like, there's always three sides of the story. First party story, the second party story, and the truth. So that's why, I'm so skeptical on believing if someone was it. Because, for one, you don't know if they're lying. For two, really, you don't know if they're lying or not. Because, there are people who will lie just to get their 15 minutes of fame or money out of it. And I feel like people who do lie about that should be sued and fined for it, because there's actual people who went through this trauma and were struggling to tell the truth because we don't believe them because of those people who lie. But besides that, I'm just glad to today. As I told you in my last video, which you should check out after this video, though. Don't leave this video yet. Today I've been happy with my body. I have eaten hot fries, some extra hot Cheetos, and cereal and macaroni and cheese. Some cereal and some macaroni and cheese. Excuse me. Speaking up, I don't know if I told you guys this yesterday, but I did finally finish it. If you guys have never watched Adventure Time, you should. It's on Hulu. I finally finished Adventure Time. It feels weird. I literally watched the show from the time I was in sixth grade to today. So last year, because they had the series finale was on Labor Day last year. I missed the first 15 minutes or so I had to learn. And also, I didn't realize there was also a 10th season, so I watched it. Probably rewatch it now, to pinpoint everything. It's kind of see how it all built up to a series finale. And besides that, I've been pretty good yesterday and today. But until then, have a nice day, afternoon, or evening. Hope you guys have a nice Saturday or Sunday. Bye, guys.